I'd like to introduce you to Lyndon B. Johnson. He's the 36th president of the United States. Did you know he became president because John F. Kennedy was assassinated? He was the second tallest president after Abraham Lincoln at 6 feet 4 inches. Please remember him for passing the Civil Rights Act of 1964. It outlawed most forms of racial discrimination, including segregation in schools. He also created Medicare and funded the Head Start Education Program.